Hi, welcome to this week's edition of Excellence Everywhere. My name is Harry, I'm in Fleming class and I'm deputy head boy. My class is part of the Oxford clusters and we are working towards exams, gaining qualifications to get into college, or employment and independence. Here are some of the things that we have been doing this week.
Brother, sister. Hello everybody, there are just two diary dates for you this week. One is on Tuesday the 7th, which is the Friends Association committee meeting. That's between 12 and 2 in the parents' room, but if anybody would like to come along and see what goes on, you're more than welcome. And on Friday the 10th of February, there's a stay and play session in the morning, that's from 9:30 till 11, followed by coffee in the parents' room from 11 till 12, and that's just for classes Oxenbury, Andre, Rosen, Hargreaves and Donaldson. All these key diary dates are available as a link from the website, directly on the About Us homepage. We're also collecting Sainsbury's Active Kid vouchers now. There's a bit of a competition going on between the classes, so if you shop at Sainsbury's, send your vouchers in and we'll see who wins. Finally, I'd like to draw your attention to this. It's a parents' emotional first aid training course. Obviously, in the grand scheme of things, we spend so much time devoted to our children, we forget about looking after ourselves. And details are available on the parents' information page of the Manor Green School website, so have a look.